All heads have to be functional in some capacity. They have to be able to see, they have to be able to breathe, they have to be able to eat, and they have to be able to hear appropriately. And to that end, we can talk about some things that are valued in all horses' heads. And that's a head that's relatively short, a head that's deep through the jaw, has a large, bright eye, large nostrils so they can take in a lot of air, shallow mouths, and teeth that meet well in front, and a good arcade relative to the grinding surfaces of the horse. Ears need to be relatively small and alert and point in the right direction so that they don't shadow over the eyes or cause any difficulty or impairment relative to hearing.